I have with me the very pretty Natasha Suri, and she just showstopped for designer duo Shivani and Joy. Let's speak with her and find out about her experience. How do you feel being a showstopper?
Actually, this is the 8th time that I'm being a showstopper at shows. This is the 2nd time that I'm walking for Shivani and Joy, so I have a great relationship with them, and I think personally they make great clothes. This theme is called Saw You in the Backyard, so it's a combination of soft elements, hard elements. You see very bright colors on the ramp, so there's piping, there's soft fabric. I personally think what I'm wearing is a reflection of what they imagine. And for two guys, a girl and a guy who just graduated, I think that's a lot of creativity.
So how do you define fashion personally?
Fashion personally to me is, I think your basic inner style. So I think fashion is nothing but just an extension and expression of your inner self. And I think I follow that.
Now, why don't you be the fashion police now and tell us who's the best dressed in Bollywood and who's the worst dressed in Bollywood?
Who's the best dressed? I think best dressed would be Kangana Ranaut, Sonam Kapoor. I think these girls, Deepika Padukone, I think these girls are dressing very well. Worst dressed? I love Kajol, but I think she doesn't dress so well.
We've seen you on television always teaching boys how to woo girls. So what's your tip to them now?
Don't display overconfidence. It's a huge turnoff. I think guys who have that inner confidence that comes in from their own personal experiences in life, that makes them very attractive. So if you put on a facade and show that you're very cool and, you know, try to put foundation in your face and put lip gloss, no, it's not cool.
Well, now you know what's cool and what's not cool. With Tashika, this is Gurpreet for Nivanta.